Today, we're going to learn how to create display folders for DAX measures in Power BI Desktop. So let's get started. Let's say you have loads of DAX measures that are clustered within a table. You have both the table columns and the measures all together under a table, and you want to separate these two. What you have to do is create a folder where you can group all the measures together under one folder. So like you can see here, we have the formula table, which has loads of measures, and all the other ones don't have as much as it does. So all these columns that has calculator symbol just beside it, they are all measures. So in this case it's not as much as you can see in some cases where you have loads of measures in addition to the columns that came from the table. So what we're going to do now is try to group these measures into one folder. To do this, we have to go to the data view. In the data view, we're looking at the formula table, so you have to press on the control key and select all these columns that have calculator beside it, that those are the measures. So you press on the control key and just keep clicking away. So once you're done doing this, you see on the left hand side under properties, it shows display folder. So you can just name it whatever you want. In this case, we're going to name it measures. So after we're done doing this, they're all grouped together. And then we can also put a description where we can tell what is within this folder. So I'm just typing out a description for the folder just for us to easily understand what they are meant for. So right there, done. So that's the name of the table, and that's the folder that has all the measures inside it. And we can just look at it from here as well. So this is the formula, it only has one column, and then everything else are measures. And that's it. That's basically how to group measures under a folder. For just better organizations, make it easy for you to access the measures. And that's it for today. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment.